Antony Video here on the channel, where I am today playing some more LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga Phantom Menace Episode 2, Chapter 2. Maybe lower the volume a little bit. Oh wait, we can't. That's the lowest volume you can actually have. Never mind. Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. Right into story we go. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. Here I go with my funny storytelling voice. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Firing aboard a landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with the local forces before it is too late. Fights, fights, fights. Things are flying. We are dropping. And we are down. And now we are simply just... Oh, hello! You wanna fight? Don't say I started that one. You started it on yourself. What we wanna do is just mess around with these flowers a bit. Get some studs. Studs are always good to have. To get that stun counter up. Whoosh! Whoosh! Take that. The power is strong with this one. The force is with no doubt strong with Obi-Wan Kenobi. Well, you died. Uh-huh. More money. Perfect. More studs. Always good. Do I love LEGO games? I love them indeed. That's why I have them. You became a cup. And you are studs. Meant to do the tree, but you came in the way. I'm sorry for killing you, mate. That's just how it goes. Cut, cut, cut. Oh, blue studs, blue studs. You don't want to lose opportunities here. But hey, mini kits. Blue studs. Studs for days, and studs for days. Let's mess with that. Oh, another one. Does it do anything? Oh, it does not do anything. Die. Hey! Did I say that you can do... You know what? Ouch! You blew me up! How dare you! My studs! No! Die, you dumb droid. You're invading these poor people. I say people, they're funny looking. Like Jar Jar Binks, one of my favorite. Ouch! How could you do that to me? Boom. And more studs. Oh, sorry, I thought you were one of them. You all look so similar in old LEGO games. That's just a funny bit. I mean, for you to do this to me is a bit crazy. I'll take that art anytime. Let's just blow that up. Boom! And here you are. In that. Oh! Might as well do some destruction while we're on it. Bam! Lots of studs. Yay. Studs for days. Studs for days. Okay, feels like I'm being stuck here for too long. Sorry for wasting y'all's time. I just like to get myself some studs. That deflection, though. That was beautiful. Beautifully deflect. Cutscene. Perfect. Run him over, run him over. JK, that's not gonna happen. Or is it? Jar Jar is now with the team. No, don't kiss me, Jar Jar. I don't want your mouth on my face. Jar Jar, I have some toys for you. We're gonna do this, then do that. And hello there, Jar Jar. Thanks for the minikits. So many minikits you can get in this level, it's crazy. Without being in free play as well. Just gonna do that to you. Whoosh. 21,000. Oh, you're not exactly gonna kill me. Oh, yes, Dodger. Oh, that was... I like doing this bit as Charger. He's just so good at jumping. It's incredible. Lag? Why? This game never lags when I don't record. What's going on? I'm gonna have to look into my settings on my recording program. Hey, some free stuns. Whoosh, more free stuns. And boom. And hello, my fellow droids. Yes, it's going up there. You are Jar Jar. Wow, we have to be so close to each other just to switch to the other player. It's crazy. And guess what, you two? You're going down. And guess what? More blue studs. I'll take blue studs any day. And now we're just gonna keep walking down here. And it's amazing. A free stud. Which is part of the game as well. It's like part of the story mode. You have to do this, put that there for the free stud. And that way you can beat this level. And now we just use force powers. Jar Jar, come on. Why don't you come with me? Hey, Jar Jar, it's safe now. You're completely fine. I'm just gonna put this for you, Jar Jar. Oh, hello. No! That's a lot of studs. You cost me studs. How could you? You know what, Jar Jar? You're going up and get me the blue stud. And we shall just continue on. Power up. Perfect. Though I have no idea what I'm using a power up for. Other than to do that. Oh, and to get loads of money. Well, like I say, studs. Which they're called. Alright, we need Jar Jar to jump up there and grab us as much studs as possible. True Jedi, perfect. That's not what I wanted to do. Wrong piece. This is the piece. And then that. And then these are gonna come and attack, so we're gonna have to do that. Sorry, Qui-Gon Jinn, that I hit you with the... I'm sorry, Qui-Gon. I did not mean to hit you with a saber. And you know what's over here? It's the end of the level. Boom. Some studs. End of the level. In the water you go. No questions asked. Just go in there. I don't know how you breathe, but you do. Hello, Jabba. If that's now your name. They are mysteriously going on their boat. They're on their seas boat. Level complete, free play unlocked. Jar Jar Binks unlocked, of course. True Jedi. How many percent? I can tell you, 100. How many mini kits? I don't know. How much money studs do we have in total? Just over 100,000. Which looks awesome. Mini kit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow. I thought it was less than that. You can get 7 mini kits without being without free play. Crazy. Well, I think that does it for this episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I think we shall say tomorrow is going to be some WWE Universe Mode content. Stay tuned for that. Until then, I'll say subscribe to my new fellow viewers, and I'll say like to every one of you. And make sure you hit the notification bell on your phone, because I know some of y'all will watch on the phone. So you hit the notification bell, and you'll know when I upload, and that is every single day. And until next time, I'll say goodbye.